Well, I kind of figured that the voters were probably like Helen Keller or Ray Charles. I just thought it was a gag. And I was getting these texts in the morning, and I was like, man, they must be sending this to somebody else. And I kind of caught on. I was kind of embarrassed.